MIB daily forecast for February 12th by FX Empire. The MIB, as you can see, fell during the course of the session here on Thursday. Looks like it's testing fresh new low. So having said that, we will more than likely continue to go lower, but we could get a little bit of a bounce first. That should be a selling opportunity as well. We have no interest whatsoever in buying. We think that the market continues to go down to probably roughly about the 15,000 level next.